Okay, we have Hellblazer. This time it's the Red Right Hand. This is book 19 in the set. And you know me, I read them out of order. But this book is really cool. This talks about John's childhood a little more, about him living with his father. These talks about how certain things happened, the certain monks back in time, different religion. Shows John using a computer, which John is usually not seen using a computer. You do see in here, he flirts with another girl trying to get information that he wants. This is normal. That's just John. John walks around naked for a little bit in this book. There's another guy that's naked. Storyline, John goes down to hell and back. His friend Angie, his niece Gemma, who's right there, that's his friend Angie, and of course Chaz are all going down trying to follow him around. And they're in a town that has a little disease going through it that's taking everybody, killing everyone. But John seems to be immune because no one will come near him. So it's a really cool, interesting book. I really liked it. And I wish John would knew out of smoking, but other than that, but this looks great. And it's usually a $24.99 book. I got a book outlet for $10.57, I believe, because I had a $5 coupon. So check that out.